me into the phone before.
Did I not tell you what was happening? What I was doing?
Oh, you didn't tell me what's happening.
I told you I was taking a shit.
So what? You've been on the phone with me taking a shit before?
So? Do I have to be on the phone with you every single time? Describing it? Telling you how it feels?
You sent me a picture. You sent me a picture of you taking a shit before. Why would you be shy now?
Once again, do I need to do that every time?
No, you don't need to do that.
Exactly, so I didn't do it this time.
Well, we haven't talked all day.
So what?
I know, and you want your spoiled ways again.
I'm being spoiled because I want to take a shit in private, and I don't want to be on the phone. Is that what you're saying?
Well, I take a shit. I think you are too.
What?
I said I have been spoiled when I'm taking a shit, and I think you have been too.
I don't want to talk to you when I'm pooping. I have to strain a lot. Sometimes I have to grunt.
Hey, I was trying to be funny. Who's texting you?
Nobody's texting me. I'm all set now. I feel better. Thank you so much for asking. I'm doing well. How are you?
You must have it away from the phone. I can't hear you very well.
It sounds like you have your phone in your mouth. Are you eating your phone?
Huh?
This is going to be painful. I said, are you eating your phone? Because it sounds like it's in your mouth.
Am I eating the phone?
It sounds like it's in your...
Like a normal person holds the phone.
Wow. Do you need to drive your house around the block to find a better spot?
Why don't you want to tell me who that text was from?
Who? What text?
Whatever text you got.
You are so paranoid. You are so paranoid.
Yeah, and jealous, just like you.
I'm not jealous. Who am I jealous of?
Oh, really? You're not jealous? Yeah. Don't tell me you're not jealous. I know better than that.
I know.
Well, I'm trying to play innocent.
I am innocent.
The innocent spoiler shit is not going to work with me. You got to stop doing it.
But it works with everyone else.
Why do you have it on speaker? You have it on speaker. No one that
I'm
I can
not.
Speak. You have it on speaker.
I'm not on speaker. I'm not on speaker.
It's on speaker. I can tell it's on speaker.
No, I don't think you can. Because it's not on speaker and I'm sitting in the same spot. I haven't moved. Anyway.
Why did you throw your phone last night?
Because I got upset.
So what?
Sometimes when I have marijuana, I get upset. I was completely ripped.
When you throw your phone, you and I can't talk to each other the way that we can normally talk to each other.
Uh-huh.
Do you think about this stuff?
No. I was blinded.
How old are you? Listen to me. How old are you?
Okay, I'm listening. You know how old I am. I don't need to recite.
I know how old I am. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
Why?
How old are you?
Are you trying to teach me something? Are you trying to teach me a lesson?
No, I want you to say it. How old are you?
29.
Now, will you stop and think about that?
Okay.
She's 29 years old.
And how old are you?
And because something does not go your way, you throw your phone in the toilet.
Yeah, she wanted me to clean it.
Listen, why would it hurt your fingers if you stuck your hands in the toilet?
Because it's dirty. You didn't see her toilet.
Oh, who cares? Who cares? I love your fucking fingers. I love your fingers. I love my mother's fingers. But my mother's fingers go in the toilet.
What are they doing in there?
They're cleaning the goddamn thing. Stop your spoiled bullshit. Because it is not attractive.
Yes, it is. It's adorable. It's cute. I always get my
way. I love every fucking thing about you.
Okay, but you're going to get out of the spoiled. I'm spoiled then.
Yeah, don't interrupt me. I don't love it that okay, you're spoiled because you're spoiled and you're not going to interrupt me. You were spoiled in the wrong fucking way. Of a woman that is so fucking smart, so gifted, is unbelievable.
Lauren.
You said it out straight to me before. We're going to talk serious shit tonight. If you don't talk serious shit tonight to me, I am going to hang up on you.
Again?
I am not going to keep doing your fucking bullshit of not listening to me about your fucking dad. He's fucking gross.
When did I ever not listen to you about my dad? We never talk about my dad. Never. So you make it like as if I don't listen to you. We don't talk about it.
Your dad is fucking gross. I love you. I'm the man that wants to fucking marry you forever. I care about you. I don't care about money. I give a fuck less about money. So every time you mention money, it does nothing to me. Nothing. It's you that I care about. Your dad? He grosses me right the fuck out. I want to beat the living fucking hell out of him. You have got to understand that. You'd love to see me try?
Yeah.
Why? You got to stick up to your dad. You're going to defend your dad against me. Somebody that actually wants to give you love versus somebody that wants to give you money. You make up your choice right now. Do you want me or do you want your dad? Because you want your dad, you can fucking have him. If you want me, you can have me.
He loved me first.
Oh, yeah, loved you first. That motherfucker deserves to be in prison.
Why are you yelling at me about it?
Because you're not a fucking serious.
Am I not a victim? Why are you yelling?
You are so much a fucking victim. Why are you not standing up for yourself?
I am standing up to you.
Really? With a $6 million house?
You're yelling at me.
With a $6 million house wrapped around your ass.
You're yelling
at me. Who cares about fucking money?
You're yelling at me.
You have integrity. Do you care about you? Answer me that question.
Though? Why are you yelling, though? You can't answer me.
Because I'm pissed because you...
Can you?
I'm pissed because you're not fucking defending yourself.
I am defending myself against your ass. Your drunk ass.
Against me? Against me?
Against you.
Are you fucking serious?
Oh, I'm serious. I'm very serious, Lauren. Because you're sitting here... yelling at me because I was a victim to someone. You're screaming.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
You should be. You should be. So shut the fuck up.
Don't press it on. Don't press it on. You'll get me yelling again because I'm...
Lauren.
Do not pull the spoil bullshit.
Can I ask you a question?
I am not going to stand up for spoil bullshit. You're used to everybody cowering to your every need. And you are the only one that can do something about it.
So that's my problem. That's my problem.
Are you going to tell me it's not?
But you're saying that it's my problem.
My problem too.
That I did
it is
wrong.
My problem. It is my... You is not doing anything fucking wrong.
Okay, then you shut your motherfucking mouth.
You're the fucking victim. But you have not spoke up for yourself in how many years...
I'm speaking up for myself.
How many...
Right? You shut the fuck up. Shut up.
Then yell at me. I don't want you to talk softly.
What
I want you to yell. I want you to yell at me.
I'm not yelling. I'm not yelling.
Well, you better fucking yell, because if you don't yell, then I'm going to.
Shut the fuck up.
Talk to the motherfucker.
Shut up. And you listen to me. You are not going to ever talk to me like that again. Do you understand? Say yes or no.
Then you better, start sticking up for yourself.
Say yes or no. I'm sticking up for myself. Do you
it's
hear
not,
me?
It is,
do I sound
it is not a fucking
like I'm
yes
fucking
or no.
around? Answer yes or no. Do you understand it, that you will never
it
talk
is
to
not,
me like that?
It is not.
Look.
I will not.
Like
I will never
to a
disrespect
child.
You.
I am talking to a child. My children listen. They know how to answer fucking questions. They're not stupid.
All right,
you don't
so
understand.
What is this bullshit did you pull on me before?
What did I do?
This bullshit last night. Don't pull this fucking shit with me. Fucking pull this shit with me. I am telling
you.
Do not fucking pull
I'm telling you.
That shit with me.
I'm telling you.
That was fucking disgusting.
I'm telling you.
Fine. I'm disgusting. Fine.
Yeah.
If I'm so fucking disgusting, I'm hating you because I'm not hearing you say that shit again. I'm here.
Okay.
I know you must have answered. It's been, as you say, it's been long enough, so I know you must be there, because I didn't hear another ring.
Right. Are you done?
Okay, we both have to calm down.
I'm calm. I'm definitely
calm. No, no, you're calm.
I'm calm.
Listen. Don't tell me you're calm when you don't even let me talk.
Okay.
You wouldn't let me talk about what I was mad about.
You were the one that was screaming, and you were telling me actually, you were screaming about exactly what you were mad about. So I heard you loud and clear.
All right, tell me what I am mad about.
You're mad because I care about money and I have my dad around and I don't stand up for myself.
No, we're doing this again.
Stop.
I'm asking you, please stop. I did not tell you that.
You were screaming.
Yes, I was screaming.
Yeah, you were screaming.
I was screaming,
yeah. I defend myself. No. I don't feel like talking about a trauma that I experienced.
I know. I know. And I understand right now. I understand.
Okay. So then let me talk about that whenever I feel like it, when I feel comfortable.
Well, no, it's not going to be whenever you feel like it because it's going to have to be soon.
Really? It is going to be when I feel like it. It's not going to be. This isn't about you. This isn't about you, Lauren.
It's about us. It is about us.
Something that I went through, it has to do with me. I'm going to deal with it when I can. Okay.
You and me are a couple.
Listen, shut the fuck up. I'm telling you that you cannot listen to me. Shut up.
Stop that part of the conversation. Let's get on to another part of the conversation.
Are you going to hang up on me again? Is that what you're about to do?
You don't know how uncomfortable. Who the fuck texted me? You don't know how uncomfortable it is for me to fucking talk about this shit. Because
you
don't know the depth.
You don't know how uncomfortable it is for me to talk about something.
You don't know the depth. You do not know the depth of everything. And I will tell you the depth of everything. You don't know everything.
I saw the pictures that were transmitted over your webcam.
I don't care about the pictures that are transmitted.
You should.
I should rephrase that. I do care about pictures that are transmitted because my fucking dick hanging out in the open for the world to see.
It wasn't for the world to see. It was for Kayla to see. That's why you had it there.
Don't think you know everything about all of it because you don't. The only one that does know everything about all of it is me. The only one that is close to knowing all of it.
Did you not ask me to marry you and tell me that we're getting married?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, so then why aren't you telling me?
But listen to me. Listen to me. Do you really think that I don't give a fine fuck about material bullshit?
Then why do you buy everything and try
to
sell it?
I care about a person. I care. Because of the goddamn yard sale. Why wouldn't I try to sell it?
It's garbage.
I care about a person. Do you care about me as a person?
Of course I do.
Or do you care about me because my name is on fucking NBC?
Oh, yeah. It's
because
a
I'm the biggest
reason.
Name on NBC.
Yeah, that's a good reason. I'm not going to catch any shit for being associated with you. It's not like you won the Olympics. You're on to catch a predator.
Tell me why you love me.
Are you drinking? Because I'm not having this conversation
coffee.
If you've been drinking. Did you drink earlier?
No.
I've never heard you like this.
No, because I'm fucking frustrated the way you've been acting the last 2 days. I drank coffee. I quit drinking beer. I quit drinking any alcohol at all. The only thing that I drink now is coffee. I am frustrated as hell with you because the way you've been acting the last 2 days has been way thrown off. And I want to know if you've been doing coke.
She fucking told you, didn't she?
It doesn't.
Obviously she did. How else would you know?
Well, probably because I got more sources.
Really?
It doesn't matter who it was. You promised me. Don't you even ask them, either one of them, if they told me. Because you promised me you would not do drugs. So this is all on you. And I want to know why. That is not an excuse. Drugs is not a fucking way out. So don't use that as an excuse.
Being confused isn't an excuse? You sure about that?
Drugs is not. Do not fucking interrupt me when I'm trying to tell you. You're not right by doing that. I wouldn't do that to you. Don't laugh at me.
Okay.
If you fucking laugh at me, I'll hang up.
Okay, hang up on you.
It just tells me that you're not serious about us. Drugs is not an excuse for anything. And I don't want drugs in my life.
What about being confused? I was confused, and that's why I did them.
I do not want fucking drugs in my life. It's plain and simple.
Not in your life.
I am putting it plain and simple. Okay. I don't
well,
want
I'll
drugs in my life.
I'll put it plain and simple for you. Drugs are not in your life.
Don't. You did not do any drugs at all last night. To be honest with me, I want you to be honest with me. It doesn't mean that I'm going to fucking say goodbye to you right now if you did. Because you didn't know how I was gonna, how I react to drugs last night. You didn't know how I was about the drug situation last night, because this is actually the first time that I'm putting a plain and simple to you about how I feel about this shit.
Okay.
I want you to be honest with me. Did you do drugs last night? And be
yes.
honest with me, because I'm not going to dump you if you're honest with me.
I said yes.
Okay. So what did you do?
Crack.
What else?
Meth.
Jesus fucking Christ. Tell me every drug that you fucking did. Don't make me ask for it. Just fucking tell me every fucking thing that you did.
Okay. Heroin, coke, meth, bath salts, Molly, Xanax. And then I took some Tylenol because I thought I was going to have a headache.
Thank you for being honest with me.
You're welcome.
But now I want to know why you did it when I asked you before to never do a drug.
Because I didn't know how you felt about it.
When I had already asked you not to do drugs, you knew how I felt about it.
You know I'm crazy.
That's not an excuse. Do not give me a fucking answer of you know I'm crazy. Because if you tell me you know I'm crazy, it's just gonna be a fast exit for me.
Okay, well let's talk about something else.
No, we're not gonna talk about something else except
for I'm not comfortable talking about it.
Well, that's your problem, because you put yourself here.
Lauren, I just want to come.
No, you want to start on that bullshit, I'll hang up on your ass.
What is it bullshit? I'm trying to be intimate with you.
You're not trying to be intimate when you're lying to me.
I'm not lying to you. I'm telling you the truth. I'm fucking wet right now.
Yeah, well... Get the fucking horny bullshit out of your head. Until we're done with this fucking conversation.
It's not in my head.
I don't know if you understand what a real relationship is like. I am not going to go further with you until you can become completely honest with me. If you do not start smartening your ass up and be completely honest with me, then we will break up.
I don't want to break up.
I want every little bit of fucking truth out of you that there is. If you're going to be with me, you are not going to do drugs.
Hey, it's my last time.
You're going to stick up. You are going to stick up to your dad, your disgusting fucking dad, that I don't like. You're going to stick up to him. You're 29 years old. You're not going to throw your fucking life away because of your dad's money. Because you are hurting your fucking kids. You're going to stop thinking about yourself.
You don't know anything.
I'm bringing your kids in this.
You don't know anything about them.
I know you're hurting them.
You've never asked anything about my kids, ever.
Don't get defensive with me about your kids when your dad is hurting your kids.
He's not hurting them, Lauren.
You're fucking full of shit.
You don't know anything about
me. He has got control over you. You're the only one that can pull your ass out of that.
Is this what I have to look for?
The reason you're not pulling your ass out of that?
They're going to see you.
All right, hang on. Let me fucking... You're right. I shouldn't be yelling. I'm getting pissed off because your fucking dad grosses me out. I love you. I'm sorry for yelling and getting pissed off. Every time I think of your dad, it grosses me out. I am so fucking in love with you. You can talk all you want, and I'll listen to everything you have to say, but I just need to stay quiet for a minute. Okay.
Okay. I'd rather if you sang.
And the more you talk, the more I'll love it because I love your voice. I'm so fucking love hearing your voice.
Can you please sing?
No, I would rather have you sing. I would rather have you sing to me because I fucking love hearing you.
I love your
voice.
It would really make me happy, and it would make me feel better if you would sing to me.
It would make me feel better if you would sing to me. I need to stay quiet for a minute so I can calm myself down because it is what I feel about your dad.
You're calm. You said that you feel better.
I really want to hear your voice. Just your voice. Not me talking. Just your voice. Sing Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
No, I don't even know that.
Please. Oh. I thought everybody knew that.
Can you sing that one for me?
No, because I just want to hear you.
I want to hear you.
I just want to hear you.
It's going to make me feel so much better. It always makes me feel better. I think about it every night before I go to bed.
Well, I think about you laying next to me every night before I go to bed, but... Instead, it winds up being reality, and you're at your father's house with millions of dollars around you, and it depresses me.
Well, you have me on the phone.
Yeah, well, I don't want you on the phone for life. I want you laying next to me in bed for life.
Yeah, I know, but for this moment.
Okay. Well, what about forever? Are you going to want to lay next to me forever?
Forever hasn't happened. I don't know.
In a house that's not worth millions of dollars?
I don't need a house that's worth millions of dollars.
Or are you going to want to be under the control of your dad? In a house that's worth $6 million. Because I'm going to tell you right now, it's quite obvious that I'm not going to be in the situation that I'm in for very long because I'm not even on the internet. And my YouTube channel has almost doubled.
So what does that have to do with anything?
And I'm not even there.
What does that have to do with anything?
You do have a brain. I'm just going to tell you, you really do have a brain. And if you stop and think about that, I'm going to give you a little clue. On 9 or 10 months, there was 800 subscribers on my YouTube channel, and I haven't been there in a year without me being there. If you say anything to defend your dad, you know I'm going to be pissed off. So you better think about 100 times before you defend your dad. Let me think for a minute.
Okay.
But now there's no way to hide. I can't sing tonight.
Come on. Yes, you can.
Since you pushed my love aside and bowed my head, hopelessly faulted. See, I told you I couldn't sing tonight.
Come on.
Every friggin' time I get off key, you teach me.
No, it's perfect. Just keep going. Oh, you have me so
hopelessly devoted to you. No. I want you to stop.
Stop what?
I want you to stop masturbating.
Why?
I want you to stop masturbating.
Why?
Because.
I love it when you sing. It's the way that it makes me feel better. Please.
Because I want you. Can you love me without? Can you love me without being sexual?
No. Of course not.
You can't?
No, that's called being friends.
What if I'm dying? What if I'm dying? Are you going to save me? Are you going to let me die and move on to the next guy?
That has nothing to do with being sexual. If you're dying, of course.
What if I'm laying there and I have blood coming out of my mouth?
Okay, what does that have to do with being sexual? What does that have to do with
being sexual? I want to know how much you're going to love me.
Okay, of course I'm going to help you if you're on the ground dying. Okay, of course.
What if blood is coming out of my mouth? Are you going to do everything you can? Are you going to give me mouth to mouth? Because last night you said if a homeless man is dying, mouth to mouth, you wouldn't give him mouth to mouth.
Are you a homeless man?
I'm gonna tell you something. If a homeless man is dying, I don't care what he looks like. If he needs mouth to mouth, I'm a guy, and I will give him mouth to mouth to save his life.
Yeah?
He has family. He has people that love him.
Okay,
just because
so
he's homeless
again,
doesn't mean he's
let
worthless.
Let me ask you a question. You're saying, listen, you're asking me, can I love you without being sexual?
Listen,
can you shut up again? You don't shut up. Yes. You don't shut up.
I will shut up after you hear me. Just because that man is homeless doesn't mean he's worthless. He has family that loves him. I would give him mouth to mouth to save his life. I want you to be able to do the same thing.
Okay.
A life is very fucking precious. I would kill myself if somebody did not risk their life to save you.
Okay.
Because I don't want to be here without you.
Okay.
Do you know how much I would kill my mother? I know you don't know about that yet, but you're going to when you meet my mother. Because you haven't had the chance yet to experience it,
right,
what a real love is. And you're going to.
Right.
I will listen to you. Seems like you didn't take me serious on that. So go ahead.
So what I was saying was you had asked me if I could love you without being sexual. Okay, and the answer was no, because that would make you a friend, and I'm not sexual with my friends. And then after that, you went on some kind of a weird speech about a homeless man. They don't correlate with each other. Do you understand? They don't go together. It doesn't make sense.
Yeah, but I'm trying to feel you out. See what kind of person you are.
Okay,
if
but
you're one that actually cares.
Shut up.
I'm trying
shut
to.
Up. Shut up when I speak. You asked me a question, and then I answered, and then you went on some weird tirade about a homeless man. And you won't listen when I'm asking you for clarification of what that means, or to tell you, Lauren, you're not making a lot of sense right now, and you just
you
keep
didn't
going.
Ask me. You did not ask me last night. You did not ask me.
Ask you what?
What that meant.
I'm asked right now.
But you didn't ask me last night.
Okay, big
when I was asking
no.
you that, you did not ask me last night. And it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter when I asked you or not. If I asked you last night or tonight, that's not what matters. What matters is if there's any person dying in front of you.
Yeah.
Would you do all you can do to save him?
Of course.
Or her.
I'm not an asshole.
Okay, so don't say it depends on if I had to give a mouth-to-mouth. Because if it's a dying person in front of you,
yeah.
What's most important is that he's able to come back to his family.
Absolutely. The one that he's homeless wait. From.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you don't understand all of what that's about, do you?
No, I have no idea. I don't know about life or
no.
anything, really.
Baby, listen, I'm trying to be serious with you.
Sorry.
Did you just stick the phone up to your ass?
No.
Are you lying to me?
No, I have it sitting in my hand. I didn't stick it up to my ass. It was kind of loud.
Yeah, but I heard you fart quite plainly. So
I
did
know.
You keep your phone up to your ass and fart in my ear?
You can imagine how loud it was for me.
Well, yeah, well, I'd rather be there to fucking...
You want to smell it?
Pull your pants down. And I'd just rather fucking be there to fuck the living hell out of you. But I am trying to be fucking serious tonight. Because there's some shit that we need to fucking talk about.
I know.
So we can match each other up with each other.
Okay, well, we talked about some stuff already.
I want you to get money out of your goddamn head. Because your fucking dad is fucked up.
It's not in my
and
head.
And he's not even your real dad. You already told me he's not your real dad.
Right. I'm not thinking about money right now,
he is fucked up. And I'm going to bring you into a family that is a real family.
That's awesome.
You need to let me help you get out of the situation you're in. That money all around you, it's nothing but dirty. That fucking money is so disgusting. It's unbelievable.
This whole thing is unbelievable.
The only way that I can get you here to me is if you let me. But for you to think that money is such a great thing there, you're losing out on life, and you're going to wind up losing out on me. Because I'm not going to stick around for that bullshit money stuff. I'm not made of money, and my life doesn't revolve around money. Because money don't mean a shit to me at all. What I care about is people that love me. People that I love.
Can I sing for you again?
You can sing for me anytime you want.
Okay.
Kayla, get out of Lauren's mind. His love for you is way out of line. Better run, Lauren. She's much too young, Lauren. With all the charms of a princess, I quickly fell in love with you. I'm just a good old boy. I'm old enough to give you love. Oh, Kayla, can you hear me chew? Oh, Kayla, get out of Lauren's mind. His love for you is way out of line. You better run, Lauren. She's much too young, Lauren.
I love you. Don't stop singing because it is beautiful.
Thank you so much for singing with me. That's beautiful.
I love you, baby. You know what's fucked up?
That I farted.
That is like, I don't care if you farted or not. You just got when you come in, when you come out here, you have got to fight in. Keep in mind to do not fart in public. when you're in front of my mom or you're in front of my brothers, in front of me, fine. But if you do it in front of me, I'm going to fucking tell you right now, I was straight. You fart in front of me, I'm going to pull your ass down and I'm going to stick my dick in your ass.
Ooh, I like that.
All right. But I'm going to tell you right now, too.
What?
I'm not made of millions of dollars.
I know you're not.
Okay. Well, I don't have $6 million from $6 million. Oh, hang on. I got to bump my pants back up.
Don't. Keep
them
down.
Yeah. How the fuck are you just so bad? That's fucked up. How did you just know I was doing that? That's fucked right up.
Don't have pants on. Make sure you take them off.
I just buttoned on my pants when I went outside. I heard your pee and I was singing that song to you with you. Well, I was going to pee.
So you went outside to get
That's funny. That's kind of fucked up that you knew that I had to button my pants up. I know my Uncle Richard didn't have any cameras around there. You didn't call any?
Why didn't you go to the bathroom, though, instead of going outside?
You know what? I say it again. I dropped the phone real quick there. Accidentally.
Why didn't you go to the bathroom instead of going outside to do it?
Why? All I had to do is step on the fucking back door and I can pee.
Oh, okay. Must be sticky back there.
Wait, you're going to try it when you're here.
No, I'm not.
Why not? What the hell was that?
Sorry.
What the hell was that?
Sorry.
Sorry, did you burp?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. Hey, so now, if you can burp in your boyfriend's ear like that, what the hell would possibly hold you back from going out back and peeing?
Two different things.
Huh?
Two different things.
No. They ain't two different things. Okay, you burped in my ear. Don't do it around my family like that, because I don't want them to think that you don't have any manners. We're going to work on your manners, because we both noticed that your dad never teached you about manners.
My dad doesn't pee outside.
I know, I just want to hear you clearly, because sometimes I think I don't hear you right. And I hope to Christ you're not sticking up for him.
I'm not sticking, oh my gosh, you pull out some weird shit out of the air.
Well, I kind of have to.
You kind of have to, because you don't have anything else?
I don't have a choice. What choice do I have? I love you, all right? I love you. Your pussy is my tacos.
Okay.
I'm trying to get you where at 29 years old, you should already be.
Oh.
You should have been at 21, you should have been there. But I'm going to tell you, there are things that I'm going to tell you. You may not want to hear right now, but you're going to hear, because I don't have a choice.
I really want
to tell you.
I just want you to sing to me. I sang to you. Please. I just want you to sing to me.
I know that's just what.
I already have my panties off. I am already so wet right now.
If you try to pull me into the sexual shit right now, I'm gonna hang up.
But we're gonna get married. We're supposed to be sexual with each other.
Do you love me?
Of course.
Are you in love with me?
Of course.
How do you know?
Because you sing to me, and I come immediately. I turn
because
into a
Because I sing to you, and you come in.
Yeah.
Because no I sing to you, and you come.
I turn into a completely different person when you do that.
I don't want the sexual thing to be the reason that you love me.
I feel it in my heart. And in my vagina.
How much do you know about me? Listen to me. How much do you know about me?
I know a lot of stuff.
When's my birthday?
October.
When? Without looking it up.
I'm not looking up anything. I don't even have internet on my phone, remember?
All right, then you're going to learn some shit. You're going to get off the sexual shit is not going to happen tonight. Get it out of your head.
Okay.
You're going to learn some shit about me tonight and you.
Okay.
My birthday is 10/18/70.
October 18th.
Gee, that was quick.
I know, because I knew it. You served in the Air Force.
Me telling you.
You lived in Washington State. No, I answered before you answered.
Okay, tell me everything that you remember about me.
Okay. So you were in the Air Force.
How old was I?
Fuck. I don't know. I don't know how old you were. We never talked about that.
I was 20.
I know that you lived in Alaska. Okay.